For the second time this month, Saturday Night Live kicked off an episode with a cold open spoofing Fox News's Laura Ingraham, played once again by Kate McKinnon. The cold open began with Ingraham hosting an episode of her show The Ingraham Angle, which she said re-airs on Telemundo as La Madre del Diablo, Spanish for the Mother of the Devil. Ingraham told viewers that some Hollywood celebrities in California were whining about some tiny wildfires, while our heroic president is under constant attack from rain. She then called on her first guest, former judge and Republican politician Jeanine Pirro, played by Cecily Strong. Pirro was shown using her appearance to rail against voter fraud, claiming that people were wearing disguises in order to vote multiple times, and saying that there was a huge increase in what people call stacking, where multiple children will stack on top of each other under a trench coat and then vote as an adult. Pressed as to where she heard this, Pirro stated, "In the parking lot of a Bass Pro shop." Ingraham then proceeded to her second guest, Facebook CEO Mark Zuckerberg, who was portrayed by Alex Moffat as being extremely robotic and cold yet trying hard to appear casual and relatable. Asked what measures he was taking to make Facebook more transparent in its dealings, Zuckerberg said, "I can't be any more transparent, have you seen my skin?" before interrupting himself with an awkward laugh. Ingraham's third guest was Democratic Representative Marcia Fudge, who is challenging Nancy Pelosi in the race to be the Speaker of the U.S. House of Representatives. "Nancy Pelosi is tainted. For years, the GOP has used her name against us," said Fudge, played by Leslie Jones. "But Republicans can never find a way to make fun of me, a middle-aged black woman named Fudge." Fudge then proceeded to take a couple of digs at Pelosi's age, before saying that she felt she was better equipped to mobilize the black vote. But just as Fudge uttered the words "mobilize the black vote," sirens can be heard going off. Ingraham explained why sirens were sounding. "Uh-oh, the phrase 'mobilize the black vote' has set off the Fox News 'The Country is Changing' alarm.